Hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I told him we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
Try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Roxxon and the Underground are trading shots nearby.
Spider-Man coming through.
My feet are wet and cold.
I'm out of here. Find someone else to harass.
Hey, Spidey, get some underground!
Tengo prisa!
What?
Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man? I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow! I'm a, Big Ben. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice? Gotta be quicker than that.
Killing you, Spidey!
something.
Adam, get over there.
No problem.
Hey, someone check on Adam.
I'll see what's up. Alan, what's your status? Alan? Someone go check on him.
En route.
Squeeze more people up here! Now!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
They're gone. Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Why can't you just mind your own damn business?
Don't waste your time, Spidey! You can't beat us!
You have no idea who you're messing with!
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory, kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Get out here and fight!
Man. I'll check it out.
Got hands? Catch!
Visual! Where are we going? Something's not right. Someone check on Milo.
Quicker than that.
Chris, you there? Chris! Somebody check on her. She's not answering.
Okay, I'm on it. They didn't just walk away. Everybody look around. You around?
For Spider-Man.
Hello? Somebody get over there.
I'll see what's up.
That'll leave a mark.
Trophy out of your mask!
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start. Jammer could be behind that door. Yep. Demon stuff. Spoils need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. Oh, I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Hey, all. This cast could get a little maudlin, so, instead I'm gonna phrase it as a call to action. Things are bad in Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, the Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation to the Bronx. So please, if you're outside Harlem and can offer a room, a bed, a couch, anything, you could save a life. I know you're afraid. I am too. But this is our time to come together as a community. We are strong enough to survive this. Today's advice is to hold your loved ones close. Goodbye, friends. And good luck.
FYI, there's a helicopter out of control near you, according to the app.
you need me to do. Watch my back while I finish up.
Down, transmitter next. That's two. One more. Hey man, you good up there?
Still don't have control, but it's not fighting me.
Helicopter will be okay.
Thanks, Spider. You should get out of here before backup arrives. I'm not gonna stop you.
No more spinning blades of death. I am so good.
Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inner Demons, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, not street cred, I don't know, whatever you call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inner Demons. Till Martin Lee, the demon's leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target.
This one's rhythmic. Comes on a schedule.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. Getting too far away.
Hey!
Think it's back there. Something mechanical?